I don't know what to do, Benjamin.
What do you want to do?
Throw myself at her. Profess my undying love and my complete disregard for Trill society. A joke Lenara made at the reception. Doesn't sound so funny anymore, does it?
Not really.
You don't think I should pursue this, do you?
No.
Okay. Why?
Because I remember what Curzon used to say about reassociation. That it didn't matter whether he agreed with the taboo or not, because the price for violating it was too high. Exile.
I know what Curzon used to say. And I'm not Curzon.
And you're not Tarius either. You're Jadzia Dax. And you have a responsibility as a joined Trill to never...
I didn't come here to hear a lecture about my responsibilities.
You came here for advice from a friend, and that's exactly what you're getting.
You're right. I'm sorry.
I know this is difficult for you. I know how you feel about Lenara. But I want you to think about what will happen if you pursue this. If you're exiled from Trill, there will be no further hosts for your symbiont when Jadzia dies, Dax dies. That goes against everything you were taught during your initiate training. You've told me again and again that each host is only a link in a chain. And that the life of the symbiont, no matter what happens, must go on.
I know that. And I believe in that. But I also know... I love her, Benjamin.
I know you do. If I were in your position, I'd probably be just as ready to throw away everything for the person I love. But I would also want to be sure that I was ready to pay the price.
You're right. I need to be sure.
But if you're sure, if this is what you really want, I will back you all the way.
I've lived 7 lifetimes, and I have never had a friend quite like you.